Hello, this is Brian Resnick, President of Resnick Wealth Management. I'm bringing an important update about the economy and the investment market so you can understand what we see in the global landscape. You know, generally speaking, a lot of the indices hit close to new highs or at new highs last week. And again, a lot of the data that's continuously come out on the ISM, on the unemployment numbers and so on, earnings, have been very positive. Not extremely positive, but positive nevertheless. And I think too many investors often look at negative news, which I've talked about, or listen to negative news, which we at Resnick Wealth Management completely avoid most news services because it's really worthless information. They want to hype a lot of things in order to get you stirred up, and so you watch their programs, but that really isn't any good valid information that can really be used in a real investment strategy in order to help profit a portfolio, and more importantly, to reduce risk in a severe down market. We continue to own small and mid-cap and, of course, some large-cap counterparts within our portfolio. We continue to own very short-term duration bonds. Of course, you know, I've talked all year that I firmly feel that interest rates will slowly move up if the economy continues to get better. But what we've seen this year is actually from the high of around 3% on the 10-year down back to around 2.6 on the 10-year so far for about the first half of 2014. Again, I firmly believe, though, that investors who are in the wrong types of bonds or the wrong duration stretching for yield are going to get hurt. In fact, we continue to be more cautious on the bond side, and I'd rather give up a little bit of return than lose a whole lot of investor money by stretching for yield. I think investors who are invested in some of the mortgage-backed REITs, high-yield bond funds, longer duration, more than five-year bond funds, long-term munis, things of that nature, are really going to get hurt. If the second half of the year continues to improve and rates start ticking up, any of the gain that was made on some of these riskier income-type investments will probably be taken away. So if you are an investor who maybe hasn't listened to any of our updates or my radio or TV show, you might want to consider taking a relook at that bond portfolio. It's done okay year to date. You may want to take some of that off the table, and you may actually want to invest in areas like some of the equity markets that have actually been pretty darn good. And again, earnings drive equity-based prices. One of the questions that I keep getting from a lot of my TV and radio listeners, by the way, is the market's at a new time high, should we be selling? And I firmly would say no, because any of our sell signals currently are not in play. In fact, we're seeing a trending higher in the U.S. economy. We're seeing, generally speaking, most of the macro environments are actually doing decent, and we're seeing the trends and the moving averages and the relative strength of a lot of our assets continue to be supported. So the reasons you would sell are not currently in the limelight, and so again, we continue to own relatively stronger assets. We will continue to overweight those assets, and we firmly believe as we continue through the second half of 2014, I think it's a great opportunity for investors who properly manage their portfolio and realize, like us at Resnick Wealth Management, that bonds have a lot of risk. If you're in the wrong kind of income investments, you're taking as much risk or potentially more risk than the equity markets. The difference is the payback in bonds are going to be minimal, the downside risk is substantially big, and the improvement in the U.S. economy could bode well, quite well, for equity prices going forward. Of course, if you're a client of Resnick Wealth Management, please give us a call if you have any questions. If you're not a client of our firm, you want to participate on the upside, you want to reduce risk on the severe downside, you want real money management without the conflicts of Wall Street, call our firm for consultation. There is a difference. We invite you to experience it. Have a safe and profitable day.